looking to hit the spot. And the guys out just closer to the smoke will be able to see exactly how good those army guys are.
It's quite unbelievable, isn't it, really, having not parachuted before, but been in a tandem hang glider sort of situation. These guys really are pulling against the breeze. Up in the top there, he's sitting there. There's the Australian flag about to land on the ground here. But yeah, just absolutely floating like a hawk.
Yeah, as I said, when you go out there, 17 metres per second straight ahead, when the wind's pretty strong, you just get into the hover. And there's a couple of aircraft that can do that as well.